वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। माई नेम इज़ रितु, आई लिव इन कतर। और आज का मेरा वीडियो है 10 डेज क्वारंटीन होटल बुकिंग्स को लेके। नाउ देर आर सो मैनी पीपल हैव आस्ड मी दैट वट इज़ द प्राइज ऑफ क्वारंटीन होटल्स, दे आर वेरी एक्सपेंसिव, वट ऑल चीप ऑप्शंस आर अवेलेबल फॉर दोज पीपल हु आर कमिंग फ्राम दीज सिक्स कंट्रीज। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विद यू ऑल दोज इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड डिटेल विद यू। सो इफ यू आर न्यू इन दिस चैनल देन प्लीज़ डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब एंड लाइक माई वीडियो। To prevent the coronavirus in state of Qatar, Qatar government has introduced 10 days quarantine self-funded hotel bookings for those who are coming from these six countries. And these six countries are Bangladesh, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Nepal, India and Philippines. These six countries require 10 days mandatory hotel quarantine booking at the time of arrival in Doha. As well as even if your flight is transited to these six countries, you are required for the same hotel booking for 10 days itself. Before you are planning to come into Qatar, you have to carry your 10 days booking quarantine as well as PCR test not more than 48 hours. These two things are required. Without these two things, you are not allowed to board on flight to Qatar. Now, one thing that you need to keep in mind is that there is no exemption rule for those people coming from these six countries. Even if you are vaccinated from outside of Qatar vaccination or Qatar vaccination, no matter you are vaccinated or not vaccinated, the mandatory hotel quarantine booking is for everyone. There is no exemptions. And it has only happened because second wave is going on in India, and it is really sad that people are dying due to the COVID-19. And now this rule has been applicable till August till now, but things are might get changed. Let's see what all situation is going to be happen. We are hope that situation get better, especially in India, my country. Now I have seen that there is so much of expensive prices are available for these 10 days quarantine, and it is not at all affordable prices. Whereas you can book the quarantine center, which is somewhere 1800 riyal, in which you are getting full boarded meal as well as the airport transfer. I am not sure about the internet because half of the people are saying that they provide you internet, but half of they are saying that no, they don't provide the internet. You need to check them before you make a booking to the quarantine center. And this 1800 riyal will be on the sharing basis, sharing accommodation you are getting it. As one more information that I wanted to add on, if you have already made your booking before 26 April, then you need to cancel your original booking and rebook the new booking for those hotels who are allowed for the 10 days hotel quarantine booking. And your original booking payment get refunded within 15 days. You need to book the new booking with the new payment. So this is something that you need to know it, that you cannot use your money from the old booking to the new booking. You need to make the new booking with the new payment, and the old booking will get cancelled and you will get refund within 15 days. So this is something that you wanted to know it. I already shared the link in my description box where you can see the approval labs of PCR tests nearby you. For hotel quarantine booking, I already shared the links below. You can click over there and you can check the available dates as well as the price of the hotel quarantine bookings. So I hope this video will help you somewhere to understand better in a quarantine bookings as well as the rules and regulation that is required to coming back to Qatar right now. Even if you have any question in Hindi, you can comment below or you can follow me on my Instagram. Now for more informative video, please do not forget to subscribe my channel and like this video. I will see you soon in another video. Till then, bye bye and thank you for watching. And if you are travel to Qatar or from Qatar, I wish you a very happy and a safe journey to all of you. Thank you.